Hello, my name is Jerry Bekwar. I'm from Wisconsin, and it is my pleasure to come here to Taiwan and help you learn English.
Hi, Stephen, 你看什么？
你看，我们北岛国中获得教育部阅读凡事奖。
真的假的？太强了吧！真是天大的好消息。
那天校长在招会宣布，你都没有听到吗？
哦，我只知道校长要我们多多使用图书馆，而且听说好像要装冷气耶。
一直想到吹冷气，我倒是希望我们能多买一些英文方面的图书。
你太认真了吧！我的英文那么烂，一定看不懂。
别这么说，最近有一位美国人经常来我们学校，或许他可以帮助你提升英文能力。我很想跟他用英文聊聊。
你是指 Jerry 吗？好啊，那我们就去图书馆，顺便请他用英文介绍一下图书馆。
好啊，那还等什么呢？
We are in the school library. In the school library, they have books on bookshelves, magazines on magazine racks, newspapers. Students can come to the library to read a book, read a magazine, or read the newspaper. If students would like, they can also check out a book and take it home to read.
Hi, 大家好，今天 Jerry 介绍的主题是图书馆。图书馆的英文叫做 library， 这个字除了当图书馆之外，亦可以当书房或者是放置藏书的地方。那么在图书馆里面有什么呢？首先你可以看到一排一排的 bookshelf。 bookshelf 这个字是由 book 和 shelf 组合而成的。 shelf 的意思是架子， bookshelf 就是书架或书柜。另外图书馆也有 magazine 杂志，放置 magazine 的架子就叫做 magazine rack， rack 也是架子的意思。除了 book magazine， 在图书馆还可以看报纸，报纸叫做 newspaper。 注意看报纸的看要使用 read 这个动词，经常可以听到同学用 see 或者是 watch， 这是错误的。最后如果同学要把图书馆的书借回家看，可以用 check out 这个动词片语。好，希望同学可以把这些重点记起来哦。
Hi, guys.
Hi, Jerry. What are you doing here?
I want to read an English newspaper.
I'm sorry, but we don't have any English newspapers here.
No English newspapers? How about English magazines?
No luck.
Well, that's okay. I find it very difficult to find English newspapers and magazines here in Beidou.
I think you can get one at the convenience store next to the Beidou Post Office. But if you get there too late, they will be sold out.
Oh, I see. I'll try that.
Jerry, one question for you. Did you go to the library a lot when you were a teenager?
Oh, yes. I like to go to the library. I like to read novels, especially the classics, like War and Peace, The Count of Monte Cristo, and The Grapes of Wrath.
I like to read novels too.I read all of the novels you said in Chinese.
Good for you.
I prefer to read magazines.
That's good. By reading magazines, you get to see the latest developments in the things that you're interested in. Okay, guys, I think I'd better get a newspaper before it's too late.
Nice talking to you, Jerry.
Nice talking to you. See you later. Before we go, let's review some of the new words for today. Library, library. Magazine rack. Bookshelf, bookshelf. Newspaper, newspaper. And check out, check out. That's all for today's show. I hope you enjoyed it. I did, and I invite you back for the next one.